Wild camping, especially in the winter, comes with its challenges. But to me, that's what makes it so rewarding. The nights are long, the air is cold, and it can be hard to convince yourself sometimes to get out and explore. But honestly, truthfully, I've never once regretted lacing up my boots and heading out for a night in the great outdoors. Tonight, I'll be heading to a familiar spot in the Peak District, to a patch of woodland that almost feels like home. I'll be joined by one of my good friends who is no stranger to adventure. I thought it'd be pretty cool to bring you along for this one. So, if you're ready, let's go.
I'm just sitting here. I got time. It's clear to see from up here. The world seems small. We can sit together. It's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free. Step back to see the truth.